Where to next?
Let's hope the local...
Hells. Something just woke up down here. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Thank you.
Hugo.
Head.
is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Better.
Dead. Good.
Mind if I do?
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Skvarr, you are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
The ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
For what? A brain in a jar.
Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
My coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. More that Gith have a problem with everyone else. But there's more important matters right now. Survival. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on.
What's hiding here?
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Deal with the Geth after we escape.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Thank you.
swift as my feet can carry me.
On the move.
Seems like the best way.
Forward, Istik, before more dragons come. I will ascend.
Never a dull moment.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
Thank you. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Anything of use? Very well.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's its... One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.